Yes, good morning students. I am Narazam, Maths faculty in Tarigan High School at Kadapatri. You know well, right? So today we discuss about statistics chapter, means frequency distribution tables and graphs. That chapter 43 video today students. Yesterday we discussed first measure of central tendency mean and related problems are completed. Now we are going to second measure of central tendency. So that is, what is measure of central tendency mean? That is median. Okay, how to define the median of the students? So median is a middle of the distribution which is arranged either ascending or descending order is called a median. Or simply students, observe, the data is arranged either ascending or descending order, which is the middlemost value is called a median. Okay, I express here only students, observe carefully. The data is arranged either in ascending order, either in ascending or descending order. Descending order, which is the middlemost value? Which is the middlemost value? Which is the middlemost value is called a median. Okay students, this is the definition students. Okay, and go for next. Median is also called as second quartile or 50th percentile. Observe carefully. It is also called second quartile or 50th percentile. 50th percentile. Okay, right. And also, it is denoted by M. Next students, median depends on, or simply it depends on number of observations. Four important points students. Once I repeat, the data is arranged either in ascending or descending order, which is the middlemost value is called a median. It is also called as second quartile or 50th percentile. It is denoted by M. It depends on number of observations students. Okay, and then go for ungrouped data, means formula students. How to depends on number of observations observed. Okay, selecting these students. So observe carefully. Right. First one, if number of observations are odd, odd number, then median M equal to, formula students observe, median M equal to, so n plus 1 by 2th observation. Okay, right. So if number of observations are odd number, here n means number of observations friends. Next one, if number of observations are even, then median M equal to, observe carefully, average of n by 2th and n by 2th and n by 2 plus 1th observation. N by 2 plus 1th observations. Okay, students, this is very, very important formula, students. Okay, observe carefully. Then we discuss about some related important problems. Yes, observe the problem. Find the median of the data 24, 65, 85, 12, 45, 35, and 15 students. So, first of all, write data. Data means observe how many observations are there? There are 3 here, 4. Total 7 observations. 7 is in odd number. Okay, observe carefully, all of you. Solution given data. Solution given data is. Data is like 24, 65, and also 85, next 12, 45, 35, 15. 35 and 15 students. Okay? Number of observations. Number of observations. We have taken n students. N equal to 7 observations are total counted students. 7. 7 is in odd number. 7 is in odd number. Right, student? Therefore, median. Median equal to n plus 1 by 2th observation. N plus 1 by 2th observation. Right. Here, n means how much? 7. 7 plus 1 by 2th observation. Okay. Right, students. So, before that, sorry for this, students. Sorry for this. First of all, we can express in either ascending or descending order of the data, students. Ascending and descending order of the data. So, first here is this one. We can express ascending order of the data. Ascending means increase the values. Which is the least value of the students here? 12, next 15, after that. 12, 15 after, next 24, next 35, 45, 65 and also 85. Okay, right, 7 observations are there. So, solution given, ascending order of the data. Okay, clear? Next one, 7 plus 1 means 8. 8 by 2 nothing but 4th observation. 4th observation. So, in that ascending order of the data, take the 4th observation which is represented median. Which is represented median. Here, observe, 1, 2, 3, 4. Or from back to right, right to left also. 1, 2, 3, 4 also. It is 4th observation is median. So, which is the median here? 35. 35 students. Okay? This is the by using formula. Or in simple way also observe students. In simple way also observe. Median equal to directly. Median equal to. So, starting 3 strike off. Last 3 strike off. What about remaining 35? So, median equal to 35. If it is given in bit or 1 mark, apply directly as. If it is 2 marks, apply the formula like the students. Okay? All of understood, I thought. Right. Find the median of the data. 3.3, 3.5, 3.1, 3.7, 3.2 and also 3.8 students. So, whatever given the data, first we can express either ascending or descending order students. First of all, while approaching the solution, right? So, solution given, ascending order of the data. Ascending order of the data. Ascending order of the data. In that observe students, first one 3.1, next 3.2, 3.3, next 3.5, next 3.7, next 3.8. Total observation students 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now clear. Next, number of observations. Number of observations we have taken n students. N equal to 6. 6 means it is even number. Okay, directly we are taking students. Observe. Therefore, median. Median equal to average. Average of n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 observation. That are also we are taking directly students. Total 6 means. First 2 cancel, last 2 cancel. Then we are taking middle value student. This is average of these values. Then that implies 3.3 plus 3.5 by 2. 3.5 by 2. So then that implies 6.8 by 2. Nothing but 3.4 is the solution of given data of median students. Given data of median. Now, okay, this is the solution of given problem. Right. The median of the following observations arranged in ascending order is 15. Ascending order is 15. That means median value is 15 given. Which is the ascending order of the data observed? 10, 12, 14, x minus 3, x plus 2 and also 25. Then find x students. Then find x. Okay. So observe the solution given. Ascending order of the data. Ascending order. Ascending order of the data. Directly given students ascending order. So what is the data? 10, 12, 14, x minus 3, x plus 2, also 25. Okay, here number of observations equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means odd number. Okay, odd number of adjustments. First 3 don't take and the last 2 also don't take. So x minus 3 is the median. X minus 3 is the median. So median equal to x minus 3. Okay, right. Next, according to the problem, what the given median value? Which is 15. So equating both. According to the problem, x minus 3 equal to 15. Minus 3 transformed itself becomes plus. Then x equal to 18. This is the solution for third problem, students. Then we will go for another model. Right. Observe this problem. I thought this is 4. If the median of x, 2x, 4x is 12, then find mean of the data. Then find mean of the data strength. So according to data is in the position of ascending order strength. And also median given. How much median value? 12. By using median, first find x value. Then after observations, after that mean of the data strength. Okay. So observe here. Solution given data is, that is x, 2x and also 4x. In that, which is the median? 2x. So median equal to 2x. Median equal to 2x. According to the problem, what about the median? 12. So 2x equal to 12. 2 1s, 2 6s, x equal to 6 students. Therefore, then we find observations. Then observations are, okay, first x value, that is 6, next 6 to 12, next 6 for 24 students, 6 for 24, next we find the median, so mean, what about the mean formula? Sum of observations by number of observations, right here students, so sum of observations by number of observations. Okay, then that implies 6 plus 12 plus 24 by how many observations are there? 3 observations only. So 3. So then that implies 24 plus 12, 36, 36 plus 6, 42. 42 by 3. Strength of students, 3 1 is 3, 3 4 is 12. 14 is the mean and 15 is the median students. 12 is the median. This is the solution for given problem, students. Okay. Next, another measure of central tendency, that is mode students. Mode. Okay, right. How to define mode of the students? Which number is repeated from the data? Which number is repeated more times is called a mode. Is called a mode. Or simply observe students, an observation which occurs most frequently, which occurs most frequently, which occurs most frequently is called a median. Okay, so and also observe students, it is denoted by z. It is denoted by a z. So here mode does not depends upon total observations and number of observation. Does not depends on. So observe students, it does not depends on number of observations and total nothing but summation. Total observation students. Okay, this is very very important here. And also we discuss some important synopsis students. Observe carefully. Right. Which are the synopsis observed? Yes. From the data, mode may or may not be exist. From the data, mode may or may not be exist. Observe students here. Mode may or may not be exist from the data. Mode may or may not exist for the data. Yes, for example, observe students. So given the data is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and also 6. Okay? Here in this data, no number is repeated. In that, mode equal to does not exist students. Does not exist. Okay? And comes to the second point. If mode exists from the data, may or may not be unique means single. Observe students, if mode exists, may or may not be unique. Okay, and comes to third students. Okay, if a data having unique mode is called unimodal. So observe students, if the data having unique mode is called unimodal. So mode or model of the data. Right. For example, observe students here. Okay, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4 students. Here, which is 1 is repeated. So mode equal to 1. So mode only single, only one letter is there. So that's why it is unimodal data. And comes to fourth point, the data having two modes is called bimodal of the data. Okay, if a data having three modes is called trimodal of the data. Trimodal of the data. If your data having more than three modes is called multimodal. Is called multimodal of the data. These are the synopsis of given mode students. Okay, then we discuss some important related problem students. Right students, observe here. Find the mode of 10, 12, 11, 10, 15, 20, 19, 21, 11, 9, 10. Okay students, right. Observe the solution carefully. Solution given data. Okay, in that, which is the least number of the students? 9. Okay, 9. Next, 10. 10, how many times of the? 1, 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. Next, 11. So, here, 10 cancel. Why? Because of 15 express already. 9 also computed. Next, 11. 11, how many times? 1, 2 only. So, 11, 2 times. Next, after that, 12 students. 12 only, 1 time. Next, 15. 15. Next, 19. And then, 20. And also, 21 students. Right? So, here, 9 is 1 time. 10, 3 times. 11, 2 times. Remaining numbers are only 1 time. So, here, mod. Mod equal to 10. Why? Because how many times? 3 times is there. 3 times is there. Okay. This is the solution for first problem students. And also, observe students. If the mod is x, right. Next one. Then, each observation is increase or decrease, what it may be. Increase by 3. Then, what is the value of mod? So here, first, what they given mod? So first of all, observation, let me take an x1, x2, xn, whatever it may be. Mod equal to x student starting, mod given. If each observation increases by 3, then automatically mod also increases by 3. Therefore, new mod after increasing. So new mod equal to how much value? X plus 3. This is the solution for given problem students. Okay, right. Observe carefully and practice carefully in your top notebook students. Right. Next one students. The relation among measures of central tendency. Observe carefully. The relation among mean, median, and mod. The relation among mean, median, and mod strength. This is also very, very important in this chapter, students. Observe carefully. Mod equal to. Okay, students. Three median minus 2 mean. 3 median minus 2 mean. This is the relation for measures of central tendency. Okay students, what is the relation among 3 measures of central tendency? Come on, see all of you. Mod equal to 3 median minus 2 mean students. 3 median minus 2 mean. Regarding this formula, we solve some important problems students. Okay. Yes, other solution students here. Right. First analyze the problem. The mean and median of a unimodal group of data are 72.5 and 73.9 respectively. Find the mode, students. Observe the solution carefully by using empirical relation among mean and median, students. What they given, observe carefully. First of all, mean equal to how much mean value here? How much mean? 72.5. So 72.5 and also median. Median also given. So median equal to 73.9. Then go for mode, students. Therefore, mode equal to formula 3 median minus 2 mean. 3 median minus 2 mean. Okay, substitute the values. Okay, then mode equal to 3 median, 3 into 73.9 minus 2 of mean value 72.5. Okay, so then that implies 3 9 are 27, put a point, 3 3 are 9 11, 3 7 are 21 22, 221.7 minus, right, 145. So it becomes 221.7, 145. So 0.76, and also 11 minus 4, and also 7. So 76.7. 76.7. That is the solution for given this problem, students. Okay, then we go for another problem. Right, observe, students, this one. If mode equal to 24.5, mean equal to 29.75, then find median. Right, same procedure, solution given. So mean equal to 29.75. Right, next mode equal to 24.5, students. For the given, analyze it. Then use the empirical relation. Mode equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. 3 median minus 2 mean. Minus 2 mean transferred right side becomes plus. And also 3 is multiplied. Y sending to left side becomes divisible. So therefore, directly, students, median equal to mod plus 2 mean. Mod plus 2 mean by 3. Mod plus 2 mean by 3. So which implies mod where? Mod equal to 24.5 plus 2 mean. So 2 of 29.75 by 3, students. Okay? Subject carefully. Then that implies 24.5 plus 2 5 is 10, 2 4 is 27 is 14. So 15. 29 is 18, 19. 22 is 4, 5. By 3. So it becomes 24.5, 59.5. So 0, 14, 8. So 84 by 3. 84 by 3. Okay. So cancel, students. 3 2 is 6, 3 8 is 24. 3 2 is 6, 3 8 is 24. 28 is the median of given data, students. Okay. So we discussed the last problem, which is related to formula wise. Okay. Right. Observe here x bar means mean, m equal to median, z equal to mod, students. So solution given, observe the solution, that problem. Solution given, mean x bar equal to 2p plus q. And again, median m equal to p plus 2q. P plus 2q. Then mod. Therefore, mod z equal to 3 median 3m minus 2 mean 2x bar 3m minus 2x bar. Okay, so observe this formula, students. Then the reply 3 of median value p plus 2q minus 2 of mean value mean 2p plus q. 2p plus q. So it becomes 3 into p, 3p plus 6q minus 4p minus 2q. So then the reply 3p minus 4p it becomes minus p plus 6q minus 2q it becomes 4q plus 4q. This is a solution for given problem, students. So major sub-central tendency is completed. Then we discuss remaining important topics, students, in this chapter.